Although the Lexington would not take part in the Midway Battle, she would play a vital role in a preliminary action, the Battle of the Coral Sea. Lexington had been laid down as a battle cruiser in 1921 and converted during construction. She emerged as America's first fleet carrier and one of the largest aircraft carriers in the world. Because Lexington was of a very early design, her available deck and hangar space was not efficiently used, and her aircraft complement was a modest 63.